I was rapping with a bump before I ever